If you treat your mind like a trash can, don't be surprised when you reach for a thought and all you get is garbage.